Oh, welcome back, guys. My name is Noir, and we're playing Grim Fandango, and we are trapped quite a bit underwater. And we've got this douchebag. What was your name again?
I'm not going down there while that monster's looking right at me.
What? Him? What was his name? Chipotle? I'm going to call him Chipotle for now. It was something like that. I can remember what his name is. I've played through this game so many times and I actually can't remember for the life of me. Yeah. Oh, there are barnacles in his face. Ugh. There's more.
I think we found our transportation.
The rock?
Hey, lay off!
Well, someone's gotta be sacrificed.
Lego!
Sponsored by Lego.
You can't leave me here all alone.
Maybe I just did.
I'm back here. She's coming back.
How did you train an octopus to do this? To kidnap people?
Looks like we're heading south!
But there's nothing on that edge of the world! Except
the edge!
Ooh. See, that's kind of boring, I think. This setting, like, this is probably the weakest part of the game for me. I really like Year 4. Year 4 is pretty big for me. I'm quite keen on it.
Don't ask, carnal, because I don't know.
2 is still my favourite. Like, just the success and stuff. This one's not as long, I think. Maybe. That'd probably take ages.
Blue around the edges.
Yeah, like, get out of the water, man.
Gladys. I'm gonna sneak inside and look for Mitchy.
What if that octopus comes back while you're gone?
Poke him in the eye and steal his sub.
Give him the 1-2. Octopus. So yeah, I don't know. Like, it just feels a bit strange to me to actually. Not that strange, but like, it feels not as good as the other years. I mean. Yeah. Ooh. Well, 3 years in the making, we found you.
Manny,
maybe 2 years.
What are you doing here?
I wanted to see how your trip was going, Angel. I am your travel agent, you know. By the way, thanks for that bottle of champagne you sent me. It really hit the spot.
Oh, you snarky fucker.
I was trying to warn you.
With a bottle.
Romeo was using me like bait. I didn't want you to end up a prisoner here like me.
Prisoner? Where's your cell? Or are you just sharing a bunk with the warden?
Ooh.
If that's what you think of me, then why did you come here?
Because this is where he belongs. Here, working for me. I knew you'd come around eventually. Right or wrong, Manuel Calavera is always with the winning team, right, Manny? That's why you're here now. I'm getting off.
Fuck off, Domino.
And I'm taking all of these people with me. Manny, there's no way off this island. I'm afraid you're stuck here in my little executive training program. See, I need you to take my place here, kid. I've got to get back to the city where the action is.
Why would you trust me here?
Sorry, Manny, but I had to come in. My skin was getting all pruny.
Him, I don't need.
No!
I'm gonna grind you to powder for that, Gaudon. Maybe later.
Well.
But now... Let me just show you your new office.
Well, that was a good
Careful,
punch.
Careful, BB. The new boss is waking up.
A bobber? That is Bobby from Kingdom Hill, isn't it? Yeah. Kind of funny, though.
Really, really sad.
Nah.
Really, really sad.
I was hoping there's more.
I'd like to pick them up and give them a big hug, but I'm scared to reach in there.
Yeah, they'll probably Hola, bite my hand off.
I'll bite you, I swear to God!
Bobber!
Don't bite anyone else, Pugsy. That's why they put us in the cage in the first place.
Hank Hill, Hank Hill.
You bite me and I'll sue your parents.
Oh, I already know that's not a good line. No. You're crying loudly.
Why am I so bad at this?
Please stop. Please stop. It's so loud.
Mr. Hurley said you were meaner than him.
He said you had a bone saw.
Bone saw, baby. Yeah, so like, why are you in this cage?
Doing in this cage?
Making light bulbs.
Look, we're working as hard as we can. Why don't you leave us alone?
I'm here to help you get out of this cage.
You can't do that. We have to stay here and take care of Mitchet.
She'd be so sad here all alone. Sometimes we hear her crying, you know.
Nice cage you have here.
Oh, you're just filled with all the compliments
now.
Mr.
Hurley grew demon ravens with human heads in here.
He said if we ever tried to get away, he'd send the ravens after us.
And let them make nests out of our bones.
That's hardcore.
Listen, children, I'm here to help.
There's really not much more room in here.
Your hands are too big to make light bulbs.
My hands are not too big to make light bulbs.
They're quite small, actually.
Then why don't you help?
I just don't have any of those little tiny tools, that's all.
Here, take my hammer.
Well.
You're two bad little children. I'm glad you're in a cage. Very bad.
You can't just tell children that you're glad they're in the cage.
Okay, back to work.
So mean.
You were the one who threw the hammer at me. Anyway, this is one of the things, what the hell just happened there? Okay, well, I've got a hammer. A little chipper. It's one of the things that I remember from playing the game before. Yeah. Hey, Mitchie.
Oh, look, it's my Prince Charming. Are you back here just to insult me some more, or do you just want some ice for your head?
Ice would be nice.
Man, that ashtray's so fancy you could eat caviar out of it. I only steal ashtrays from bars.
I remember the timing for this being weird, so you actually have to get at the right opportunity. She flicks it. But yeah, because she takes it there. So maybe if I take it out? Don't smoke, just turn it. There we go.
Oh my
God. I'm such an asshole.
They're ruined. And this was my best chair.
Oh, it's bony.
Try to have one nice thing on this cruel island.
Yeah, well. It's gonna be done.
Good enough for me.
What is?
The speed at which you're working.
That's nice, Manny, but you're not my boss, so really I couldn't care less.
Good. Excellent. Carry on. I like the new dress.
Well, it's the best I could pull together out here. Do you have any idea how hard it is to get decent fabric and silk stockings on a deserted factory island on the edge of the world?
Probably harder than I would.
No, I don't. Come on, we're getting out of here.
Trying to steal my commission from Domino again. Manny, don't you ever give up?
No, I'm just trying to be nice.
I'm not after any commission. I just want to get us both out of here.
Then why don't you just ask your boss for the day off?
Believe you think he's my boss. He's my arch enemy.
I think he's your boss. You think he's my boyfriend. We don't seem to have a good foundation of trust in our relationship, do we?
Well,
I'm sorry I implied he was your boyfriend. I do trust you.
Well, I'm not sure I trust you about that. But I'll tell you one thing that would convince me.
Name it.
Give me your gun.
What? What makes you think I have a gun?
You work for the most heavily armed organization in the land of the dead. Don't try to tell me they didn't issue you a gun.
They did.
I don't work for the most heavily armed organization anywhere.
You know, you're right. There are those rumors of that revolutionary army that's been stockpiling weapons.
Actually, them, I work for.
Manny, why don't you come back when you're willing to deal straight with me, okay?
She didn't need to know that. Okay, let's get our stockings. Now, who's got a gun? Why? I settled down here, of course. Poor Glottis is dead. Forever.
Hold still.
Did you get caught too?
Guard him.
Oh, you bet. We screwed you over.
Overpowered by his choice of tools.
Geppetto.
Geppetto. Huh? Who? Oh, you is it?
It's
why
me.
I oughta look at my eyebrows.
Oh, I can't see them.
Relax, we're busting out of here soon.
We are done traveling together. I work solo, my friend, and I walk alone.
You'll never walk alone.
Nice drill.
Drill? This here is a cordless high-speed reciprocating chisel. And look, it's a bust-all. They
it's a bust-all.
The new guys.
How'd you get a bust-all?
I'm connected, plugged in, and I had some booty to trade.
To,
trades,
like,
the
prisoners?
Name of the game out here in the Big Reef.
That tool looks a little overpowered for you.
Overpowered? Nothing overpowers Geppetto.
Apart from this.
You say so. Booty? Where'd you get booty?
It's all over the ocean floor. Jewelry, precious coins. You people and your fancy boats never know about it, because you just never stop and look.
Give me some booty and I'll buy our way out of here.
I traded it all for this beauty.
You traded jewelry and precious coins.
But it's a bust all.
It's a bust all.
I mean, that's
I
a fair
trade
point.
Something.
Well, you came to the right place, sonny. What you be needing?
I need a hug.
A hug?
Nope. That's the one thing I ain't got for you.
A drink.
Ha! We're swimming in the biggest drink there is. Drinks aren't a hot commodity down here. Sorry.
My friend Glottis to be alive.
What? What happened?
He went over the edge.
Oh, stay away from the edge, I tell you. It's dangerous. I seen whole ships go over it in my time. Their engines in full reverse, trying to drop anchor.
You're not helping.
But the current, you can't fight her. So stay back.
That's help.
Hey, you funny guy, chalkhead.
Well, how rude.
Boat.
There you go again with the boats. You know I don't like them. Why do you have to needle me?
Fun. Well, speaking of fun, how about a gun?
Gun. Ooh, that's gonna cost some. What do you got on you?
My turtleneck.
Oh yeah, that is nice. Acrylic?
No, it's all natural.
Oh, too bad. Natural fibers are so uncomfortable underwater.
I know.
When you got something worth trading, come see old Geppetto. He'll do you right.
Well, if I remember correctly, you want the old little chipper.
Yo, Pedo! Have you ever seen an authentic little chipper?
A little chipper? No, I haven't. But I'd sure love to give it a test drive.
This feels like a very unfair trade.
Say, little chipper, you're okay.
Really?
Going to Mississippi.
Please sing.
Sweet Mary.
You know, a little clear nail polish would fix these right up.
Hey, Cheppy,
check out the hosiery.
How would you know?
Say, these are real silk. Where'd you find them?
I've been wearing them the whole time.
You too? Well then, here's your new best friend.
Ah, my first Sproutella gun. Is it loaded?
No.
Oh well.
Hey, bullets are hard to get.
Die. Are we good?
I'm not taking that back. I thought I'd never unload that lemon.
It's a gun, not a lemon.
Just me
I'll bet all these miners
chipper.
Were brought here by that octopus. Or at least it didn't eat them.
Yeah, that'd be bad. So at least these guys are still alive and working in slave labor. Right, well, she wanted a gun. What I'll do is I'll leave the episode here, and we shall gain her trust again, because I feel that's what our relationship needs, trust. So until then guys, I shall catch you guys later. Bye bye!